Welcome to.
Thanks for your help. After the shootout at the farm, you've held up your end of the deal. And now I'll tell you about Fang. He was looking for rare components here, and I got real curious as to what he wanted with all that ancient crap. When I asked him directly, he told me to mind my own business. It's too bad I'm not a quitting type. I asked one of our tech guys, are you ready to help freedom once again? We know a lot more, but the mercenaries keep attacking us, and we're down to our bare bones here. We still don't know how they're getting into the valley. We've got all the roads covered with our outposts. It looks like there's a tunnel here somewhere that we don't know about. That's how the mercenaries are getting into the Dark Valley. We need to find out where that hole is and blow it to bits. There's an old triangulator in the valley. It was built by geodesists back in Soviet times. The triangulator comprises three antennas. Once all three antennas are activated, you can monitor the surface of the whole valley. If it works, we'll be able to work out how the mercenaries are getting into the valley. One of those antennas is here in the base, but the other two were captured by mercenaries. Help us regain control over those antennas. Alright, enough talking. Let's get to work. Goodbye, laddie.
Thank you.
張るな。
Дело было так. Устроил как-то долг на картину жуткую ситуацию.
pull anything. And hide that shooter, will you?
This place is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
It's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.
Take care, pal.
To speak for both of us here.
This is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
It's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.